busy?
No, it's just my mom. She's nothing. I mean, it's nothing.
If your heart
never busy for you.
I like the sound of that.
You're okay.
Once my heart starts beating again,
you look a lot like my girlfriend and her three doppelgangers.
Damon. Try again.
Come on. Do it. Do it!
Good.
Shut up.
Rip my heart out.
Captain.
The one and only.
You were dead. What do you want?
Missed you, Stefan. Damon.
You were dead.
Why don't I kill you instead?
Read between the lines, what's fucked up and everything's alright. Check my body.
He'd really dagger me.
But if you help me dagger God, we'll all be on our merry way to a human Elena.
Don't let Klaus put down my brother. Let's get back
here. Do you know that your darling former bloodbath and her brother tried to kill me?
Your obsession to find a soul really trumps any civil loyalty you want to help.
I've been working non-stop every day.
Well, you've stopped now.
Shut the fuck up!
Haven't you? Well, go on your way.
By the way, one more thing?
Yeah.
Oh, God, what the hell was...
You know what that was for. Go. Go!
Surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
I love you, Cole Michaelson.
My emotions!
Holy grail.
Oh, in that case,
give me a lifetime.
You best kiss me before I go.
Kiss me hard before you go.
You are my sister, Freya. And you are a part of this family. Always and forever.
I just love them so much.
In a trunk with a stranger going into a fight we may not win.
We need to get him out of that water now.
Move, bitch! Get out the way!
Unis on a mama's car.
I don't fuck with you!
Oh shit! Hey. I'm a bad ass. I'm a bad ass.
I believe I can fly.
You've had your time.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Where did the energy go?
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening.
Never put my heart together. In these rivers of tears and drown.
Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure?
There are wolves in my head and they're howling.
The blood of two brothers. The ash of their dead.
In the palm of my hand.
Fine, what's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
The
blood of two brothers, the ash of the clock. Le son de Juarez, le son de la mort. Le son de Juarez, le son de la mort. Le son de Juarez, le son de la mort.
Yes! 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 Yes!
I never doubted you for a second, Divina Claire.
I've been waiting a long time for this moment to come.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Rather foolish of you to come here alone.
She didn't come alone, brother.
He's back!
You brought a wolf into my home?
You brought an alpha.
Styles.
I'm fine. Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen.
It's called hypervigilance. The persistent feeling of being under threat.
I mean, it's not just a feeling, though. It's like it's a panic attack. You know, like I can't even breathe. Constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about.